Hello there, YouTube. This is Mega Pokemon Fan 90 with part 32 of my Pokemon HeartGold walkthrough. In the last episode, we explored Route 37, and at the end, we met some guy named Bill, and I know that you can get a free Eevee, but if you want to use that instead of the Slowking, okay, well, go ahead and get your Vaporeon, Flareon, Jolteon, Espeon, Umbreon. I don't know if Leafeon and Glaceon are able to get in this game, but if they can get them too, I don't know. So yeah, still got my hair crest out and ready to battle. Okay, what's this building? Dance theater, okay. Okay, okay, I don't need that. Hey, hey! Stop dancing such a serious dance. Show me something like a hula dance.
You mustn't push such a request on me.
Huh? Are you telling me you don't respect what the customer wants?
Well, then I'll show you how to dance. I'll show you a great one. Wahahaha.
Okay. He's like waiting for me to come up there, so let's teach this guy a lesson.
Huh? Who are you? You dare to get in my way?
Yes, I do. Bring it on.
I know who you are. You're a team mascot, and grunts usually suck bad.
Like, they can't defeat anything. Like, I could use, like, a grass type and whoop him still. With just magical leaf, razor leaf. But I'm not gonna because I want him to get the experience. So, let's give you an aerial ace to the face for a knockout. Thank you very much. You're out. See ya. Get on out of here. Thank you. Ah, man.
Look like I lost.
Yeah, you did, loser. You lost big time.
Oh, no. You made me look like a villain.
Oops, I have an important mission. If they find out I was wasting time here, they'll make me start over as the lowest Team Rocket grunt. I better leave now.
Yeah, you better leave.
And this guy gives... I think this guy... Yeah, this guy gives you a really good TM, or HM.
Wonderful. You are so crazy for your age. It was a rare sight to see. I want you to have this. Don't be shy. Take it.
HM03, sir. Boom. The strongest, I think strongest, special water type attack besides Hydro Pump in this generation. Actually, the one that's 100% accuracy.
What's up? It's a move that lets Pikmin swim across water with ease.
So yeah, if you don't know who I'm teaching this thing to, you should know. Psychwater. Yeah, that's who is getting the saw. Yes, you can teach the Demon one, but he is one of them. Unless another one can that had really good special attack, then yeah, I will. We ain't. Nope, only Sequoia is able to. And now that means, that's only water move I'm learning. That's it. No more water moves. Like Water Gun? Yeah, I'm getting rid of that. First up, maybe. Or I could get rid of Headbutt. I guess a Water Gun. Because Water Gun is weak. So, yeah. Yeah, that is it. Okay, and there's something in this house, and that's it. And this is a dowsing machine. Oh, you're on an adventure with your Pikmin. Well, what an adventure without a treasure, honey. Am I right or am I right? Yeah, you are right. Good, you understand the true spirit of adventure. I like that. Take this with you. Yep, dowsing machine. I'm not going to be using this much unless I definitely know it, and I just want to see. Yeah, this is just telling you what to do. I'm not gonna eat it because I kind of don't understand how to do it, so. Yeah, that is it. That's like mainly like the important stuff you can get in this town. So, yeah, that's it of this part 32. And in the next episode, we will be exploring, I guess, Bunt Tower. So please comment, like, and subscribe to my channel, my videos, and everything. And be sure to continue to watch my series. Peace.